Carryover Cooking took it from 160 up to 165, 170 in that range, which is 74 to 76 Celsius. Now let's cut into this. Beautiful. Push that. Can you see how beautiful that is? Let's give it a taste. There's so many flavors going on. You get the peppers, the onions, the tomatoes, you get all that. The combination of the meats, it's rich and unctuous and juicy. That lovely Canadian barbecue sauce adds a nice little zing. And hold on, I gotta have some more. Yeah, wow.